It's me, Mario.
Whoa, amigo, I could use some help. Get up here and give me a hand and climb fast.
Are here! Take him out!
Yeah! I bet you militia were not expecting Nico fucking Rodriguez! Is that you?
See, it's me, Mario.
Whoa, amigo, I could use some help.
Get up here and give me a hand and climb fast.
The militia are here. Take him out.
Yeah, I bet you militia were not expecting Rico fucking.
Rico.
Step on it, Rico!
You're... a rebel now.
You know how it is. One thing leads to another and then bang! Mario Frigo is holding a shotgun fighting Mirabello. Stop, Rico!
Nice one, Rico!
It's just his militia have taken over all the towns, converting the police stations into fortresses. We have to start fighting. You see, Rico, Medici has changed a lot.
cannons do worse.
This chopper, fratre!
Good morning, citizens of Medici. I'm, apparently, the new voice of the General's News Network. Your only legal source of current events. Another successful Di Ravello week is in the books. Some minor reports of anti-government action, but we have troops en route to utterly destroy the last pocket of resistance as we speak. Viva Medici!
We
people. While reeling in, open your parachute. Good. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha. Try using grapple while parachuting. Reel in to pull yourself through air. Like flying.
I'm going in.
Functional. Also, I request additional assistance. Please, note new coordinates.
This is shoddy work. The firewall is positively porous. Was this communication?
Hey, Dima. This wingsuit isn't bad.
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device GE-64. Bavarian-based blunted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge, then. I'm heading to a vantage point now.
The Revelo's forces moving quickly. Please, make haste.
Ready for the convoy. The Revelo's military won't know what hit them.
Success! Hey, I recommend you make make a deadly, cool, comic quip or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming.
Hello, Rico. Welcome back to Medici. This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Vis Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close. Manaea. I grew up here, so I'm only too happy to give you a tour of how the Ravellos ruined this beautiful city.
Units, we have reports
Shut
of violence.
Shut the stupid voice up.
This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcements en route.
The police stations have been taken over by the DRN. Take them back. These are
dispatch,
not Policia.
Sending ground
These
for reinforcements.
Are these Ravellos thugs? Violent and stupid.
All right, let's go.
Search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible. Someone report. What's the situation? Have we lost him? Report.
Tear down that statue, Rico.
Down with the general. Up with the people.
These people who forgot me. Day 1. My psychiatric evaluator misunderstood the importance of giving me a clean bill of health. I explained that I do not lack a sense of moral responsibility. I simply disagree with his morality, or rather, his mortality. So begins my military career. The chessboard now laid before me, the possibility of ultimate victory.
You have to take out these ugly billboards, Rico.
That's it.
The general thing terrifies the people into submission.
Head down to the docks at Manea. Have I got a proposition for you, amigo? Over.
Manea has been set free, my friends! The Di Ravello Militia, or as it's more often called, the DRM, has been tossed out. Vive la revolución, mi fratres y sorores!
Wait. You're the guy they keep talking about.
Rico, you made it!
Garage is always on docks.
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first. Wait, you want me to bring this scooter? Why?
About it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
It occurs to me that a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down Di Ravello's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It's true. draws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide. Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue-painted area.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Well, hey, chillax, Rico. I told you, I'm the equipment guy. Just grab some beacons over there. Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app. Chopper, so throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything. And voila!
Not bad, Mario.
You bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking. Of Vaia. To free a province, you need to liberate all of the towns, outposts, and bases. The only thing remaining in Vaia is
Aquila. We can't do anything without
Aquila. Tear down that base, and you're good to go.
Some of us are going down to the beach later to go fishing. Do you want to join us?
Yeah,
huh? Oh!
Why do you...
Probably should stop doing that.
Thank you.
spacesuit courses are amazing. They'll sharpen your flying skills, Aguila.
Doing up there?
What's happening out there? Respond immediately.
I won't tell an armed man what to do. Nope, keeping my mouth shut.
Thank you.
This area is restricted.
Leave immediately.
Enforcement on route. Units to be advised.
Help out! Is anybody left out there? Come in!
Your fuel tanks blow up nice, Rico!
Hold in to
What's
Rico.
Going on? Report.
Ah, I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Well, you sure put a bee in DiRavello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
You'll have to be better than that.
Greetings. As part of our beloved General DiRavello's public works initiative, he's decided to raise vis electra and move towards a greener energy economy. It's just some routine, controlled demolitions. Nothing to be concerned with. Like the fact that some armed man just took away my cell phone. Viva Medici!